Hi, this is Billy at Formsite, and I'm going to show you how funneling works. Funneling is similar to piping in that the answers from one item get copied to a later item. Here's an example of funneling in action. My form asks to select from a group of options. The selected answers get sent to a follow-up item on the next page. Let's see how to make it work. I start by adding my multi-select item. It can be a radio button or drop-down item, a checkbox item, matrix items, virtually any item where you can select the answer. Next, I add a page break, and then add the destination item, which can be the basic radio button, drop-down, or checkbox items, or any of the matrix items that support answers to multiple choices. For example, I can choose to funnel my fruit choices to a simple radio button item, asking which is your favorite, as I did for the original example. This time, I'll funnel it to a ranking item that asks to rank the chosen answers in order of preference. Under the Choices to Rank area, instead of adding the choices manually, I'll click the Funnel Choices tab and select the item where I'd like to pull the answers from. Then I'll click Save, and the form editor will show all of the possible choices. Testing my form shows that just the answers I select are funneled to the ranking item. Some things to remember about funneling is that the two items are tied together, so if I make any modifications to either item, I'm in danger of permanently changing my results. If I need to edit the choices on the original item, I need to first disable the funneling on the second item, then I can modify the first. If you have any questions about this or any other Formsite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.